batting off. Say no to cell phones. Okay, so give me a minute. I'm keeping the guitar and coming to you. Okay, so I was playing the guitar because I left you with the creative way of music. Oh, not only infants, but children over 4 to 5 years, children over 4, can learn new musical instruments. I love guitar, so I learned it. If you love trumpet, you can learn trumpet. If you like violin, you can learn violin. Okay, now, so music is the best way to stay away from the digital companions. And the next creative way is letter writing. You've written many letters in the school exams to serve good marks in Hindi grammar and English grammar. But have you written a letter to your grandparents, your aunt and uncle, your grandparents? So I have written a letter to my grandparents, like regularly I write it. First, when it was my first letter, I travelled with my papa to the post office and I got to know how the letter goes from the northern part of India to the down south, because my Nanuji lives in Telangana. Then the letter reached to Nanuji. He told me it is the best way of communication. Means when we talk on the phone, we can only talk. But when I write a letter, my Nanuji or Nanuji, wherever I posted it, they can read it. They can reread it. So this is the magic of letter. And a letter also improves your handwriting. So please write letters. Okay, now you can learn new languages too. And for knowing more about languages, you can see my previous video. So these are the different ways I suggest that you can stay away from the digital companions. So these were the ways I suggested, as I told you. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe my video. Akshit Manotra signing off for today. Bye. See you in the next video.